the COVID years in North Queensland. The Ungler store was going broke and in need of help. The biker community got behind them. I was getting to know the rock and roll girl and exploring dirt tracks with mates. I did fall off a couple of times. Airlie Beach and my 60th birthday. I was hit by a runaway trailer wheel. It just destroyed my motor. My guardian angel, hearing of the story, bought me two biker bells, one for each bike. These will ward off evil spirits. Back on the trail and exploring the back roads and jungle tracks. Mount Fox Charity Rally supports the local fire brigade. I accidentally filled my bike with diesel. It ran up the hill fine but would not start the next morning. Airlie Beach. Biker charity runs continued, including the Christmas toy run and the Black Dog depression runs.
Yeah.
COVID shots. A cheap American Dinosaur Show came to Mackay. I then took off on the Australian Dinosaur Trail, mostly camping out with the Rock and Roll Girl. I covered all sorts of areas in outback Queensland. This is my typical camp setup. I followed a lot of dirt roads, many of them very corrugated, and chased a lot of dinosaur trails. I nearly got eaten by a velociraptor. I caught one for the camp oven. Some cranky little chihuahua-sized dinosaurs and patted some sauropods. This reenactment of the stampede, again another typical camp, and I really love Richmond. This is my camp above a waterhole in Richmond. Do you think they saw us? In Prairie, I had a few drinks and slept on the pub veranda, which was also the main road of the town. Charles Towers, I camped by the river and had a very relaxing start. This is my typical washing day and back to Airlie Beach.
So I'm taking on.
Slippery slide playground in Airlie Beach is about 15 metres high. With a bottle of rum inside you have to give it a go. Leanne and I went camping out at Elphinstone Dam one weekend. It absolutely poured. We had a good fire, a bottle of rum and a good night out. Now we move into the recovery years.